Jaybird was making his way through traffic when the van on his left suddenly burst into flames. The van started to pull over to the shoulder, and Jaybird followed to make sure they got out okay. The fire department was called immediately. Jaybird didn't stay long since it was unsafe for him to stay parked on the freeway. The van was still on fire when he left.